The end of days are coming, brothers and sisters. We must prepare ourselves. The Prophet, peace be upon him, gave us the signs so we may recognize. Men will be dressing like women, and women will be dressing like men.
Is he talking about Cain and Jenner?
People will be consuming alcohol left, right, and center, intoxicating themselves like animals. There will be random killings all across the world for no reason. Mayhem and chaos. No one will know why. Only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There will be very tall buildings that can nearly touch the sky. Finally, the Antichrist, the Dajjal, will appear in the end of times. How will we, as Muslims, know the Dajjal when we see him? He will be blind in his left eye.
He should have gone Specsavers.
He will be physically very strong and muscular.
Wait, would he have a six pack?
He will also be quite short in stature. He will have the words kafir written on his forehead in Arabic. And only the Muslims will be able to read this.
Arabic? I can't read Arabic, man.
He will also claim to be the Prophet Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. We pray to Allah. We repent so that we may be saved from such a menace. Oh Allah, please help us and save us. Protect us from such an evil, evil creature. Verily, we are your slaves.
Hello, I'm Jesus.
Oh man, I wish I could read Arabic.